Cape Town-based Kouthar Davids hasn't only made a career of law, she's also making the most of the opportunities it offers to serve her community. Carishma met up with Kouthar recently and found that while she's embarked on a charitable journey, she also enjoys a drive in a classic car.
Most lawyers are accustomed to the smell of leather-bound volumes, but Kouthar Davids finds leather upholstery, hot metal and petrol an equally appealing mix.
Kouthar Davids is a young lawyer doing her bit to make a difference in the world, but that's just one side to her. The other side involves a love for classic cars. I'm certainly intrigued to find out more. Let's go catch up with her.
Kouthar has assisted local NGOs with obtaining requirements such as clothes and stationery, and has also launched Kouthar's charitable journey to assist the community with legal services.
Hi Kouthar, lovely to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well, how are you?
Good, thank you. You were born and raised in Cape Town. Tell me a bit about how you grew up.
I was born into two loving parents' arms. I didn't grow up in a lavish home, and I think that is what women or even guys in society need to realize, that with struggle, with challenges, you can still make a change in your life.
What made you want to become a lawyer?
For me, I love justice. So I want to major in family law, into protecting the lives of women, protecting the lives of children, and to make sure that kids are never neglected. Also majoring a bit in conveyancing, that's also a bit of a passion.
You are also a radio and TV presenter.
Yes. My mom wrote a book called I'm a Survivor, and she was actually interviewed on a radio, and I was assisting with that interview, just like giving feedback, what I thought about the book. And a producer listened in and she asked, don't you want to be a presenter? And I was like, no way. And about a month later, I was on E!
Kouthar has proved to be a natural behind the microphone and in front of the camera, but she doesn't believe in making herself the focus of attention, preferring to help those in need.
Now, you've been making waves with all the charity work that you've been doing. Tell me a bit about your projects.
I know what it is to struggle and to suffer and sometimes not to have food in the house. So I want to give back. And I started my own organization called Kouthar's Charitable Journey, where I give back to our communities around where I stay. I have also used my law skills to execute an event where I was actually giving out wills to the underprivileged people. And my main objective is to feed the hungry children.
Now, you also have a huge passion for classic cars.
That derived from my father. I have memories basically when I was sitting in my dad's bonnet while he was busy working on batteries and radiators and so forth. And I got my baby parked right outside, and I want you to sit right next to me and feel what I feel.
Well, I can't wait. Interesting getting into this side of the car when I'm not driving.
Can you hear that power, Carishma?
Oh my gosh. Wow, it is so amazing to be surrounded by all these gorgeous cars.
I know, right?
Why specifically classic cars?
With the old cars, the engineers really took time to perfect the cars. The feel of the cars, the drive of the cars, the material that you sit on, it's so different to the modern day cars. It just takes you to another level. Carishma, this is in my blood. I've built a relationship since I was a little baby. And talking of which, my father is right here. This is my father.
Hi, Mr. David. So lovely to meet you.
Pleasure's all mine.
How did you get into classic cars?
It started from my father. My father was a classic man. He's still up till today. He's still driving his classic. So I think there is where the chip of the old block comes from.
So my dad and I, we are going to go for Sinitra. How would you like to join us?
Of course, I'd love that. Let's go.
Each of Kouthar's classics has its own history, as she explained to Carishma.
This car was basically a shell and my dad literally built it up in his yard. So this is one of his artworks, one of his projects that he's still time and again building on.
I love the color combo as well. The turquoise and the red seats yep. are exquisite.
It is a very eye-catching color. To drive these babies can be very not cost-effective, but you know, if you really have the passion for it, you make a plan.
Exactly. Thank you so much for spending the day with me and for that incredible drive. What a way to end the day.
It's an absolute pleasure from myself and my pups. I hope that this drive has been an indelible memory for you.
Definitely was.